Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I want to thank you for taking the time to look at this video and to look at this little nice little 190 Springdale we took in. It's a beautiful little unit. It's nice and clean, and it's you know, for a used unit, it's fairly new. It's a 2011, and it's a 19 footer with a slide, and I'm going to show you the inside of this in a minute, just so you can kind of see just how well set up this little unit is. Up front here, we got dual propane tanks, 7.5 gallon. It's got dual batteries. If you notice, no window up front, so you don't have to worry about any window leakage as you're going down the road. The sheet metal on it is in excellent condition, and the decals are the same. I mean, there's none of the decals are peeling or anything. It also has pass-through storage across the front, and it's just as clean in there as it is on the outside here. It has been well maintained, and it is fairly new. Also has a 6-gallon gas electric hot water heater. So what's nice about gas electric hot water heaters, because they heat, you can heat propane and electric at the same time, you can actually heat your water at 16.2 gallons per hour of recovery hot water. The tires on them are in excellent condition, and the rims don't have any rust on them. They also have the center poles, little rubber caps where you can pull them off and re-grease the bearings. It's got a nice big awning that goes just about the full length of the unit, with exterior speakers so you can listen to your music outside under a with a picnic table and everything. Only weighs 5,030 pounds, so very lightweight. As we come to the back end here, it comes with a spare tire and a carrier. Yeah, it has a utility shower on the outside, or an outside shower. Also has a Sani flush system, so you can clean out your black tank. Has a satellite prep right there, so you can plug in either an exterior satellite or a cable connection. If you're in a campsite somewhere that has cable TV, most of the time you got to pay a little bit extra for it, but now you got all the channels that are that they provide on that station. Let's go take a look at the inside so you can see how clean this is. As you come to the inside, you're going to see it's just really a nice unit. It's got night shades throughout. What I mean by night shades, it has these shades to pull down. None of those sheet metal shades or aluminum shades. It also has a stereo system right here with a CD player, and you can actually switch the music to the outside speakers if you want to. Has an air conditioning unit. Also has a microwave with an oven and a stovetop. Has a Dometic refrigerator, 6 cubic foot, freezer and fridge. And I thought I would make a note out of it. It even comes with an ice maker. I like that. It's a manual ice maker, but it has it. Got a queen size bed, 60 inches wide, and lots of storage in the bedroom area. Got 1, 2, 3 drawers, plus you got all this cabinet space up here. Also comes with a fantastic fan, and the fantastic fan has a rain sensor as well. So if it does start raining, this automatically senses the moisture on it and lowers the lid. So it covers up the area so your bed is not going to get wet. Let me show you to the back of this unit. You have a bathroom here that has a glass shower enclosure. It's actually very roomy for 19 feet. And it has another big storage closet right here. Look at that big storage closet. You just about walk in here. Look at that. So you could fit a couple of people in there almost. So you can see it's got a ton of room for hanging clothes, plus storage area up here for shoes or boxes or whatever it may be. What a terrific unit. If you notice over here, lots of windows, and you have a gaucho lounge right here that's in the slide. So for 19 feet, this becomes real roomy in here. So come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. I'd love to work with you folks. I'd love to meet you. If you like fishing, I love to talk about fishing. Come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. Again, Joe Bass at the RV Corral. Come see me. I'll take good care of you. Thank you.